Here's your Redbird recap of the game.
They can feel out there that they took a step today from a defensive standpoint. They can feel that. They really can. You know, when you're getting more comfortable and aware and more together. We played as a unit defensively.
Pulls up and shoots it good from 12 feet away. Backs in, turns, fires, scores. Eki with his first basket. Left of the lane, turns, jump hook. That's good. Down low, Mishler to the goal. Jump hook, good. Again, the final. Birds 53, Flames 43. Illinois State victorious here against the Flames.
Those replays were brought to you by the Redbird Recap.